Daniel Kish brings a new meaning to the phrase blind as a bat because, like a bat, Daniel uses echolocation to see. I'm going to tell you his incredible story here for you on IO. Welcome back to Inform Overload, I'm Charlotte and you guys are potatoes. Don't forget to like and subscribe for all your trending news here on YouTube. And also cringy potato jokes. Daniel Kish is from Montebello, California. He's been blind for the majority of his life due to the retinal cancer he had when he was only a year old. He's now president of World Access for the Blind, a nonprofit organization, as well as an expert in human echolocation. Yes, that is right, human echolocation. But he likes to call it flash sonar. Bats, dolphins, and other animals use echolocation or biosonar, where they emit calls out to their environment and listen to the echoes of those calls to get a better picture of their surroundings. Bats are very close to being completely blind, but they use echolocation to fly through the night sky and locate objects to fly around. Humans can use echolocation in a similar way, and Daniel uses it to allow himself to see flashes of sound instead of flashes of light. He will emit a flash of sound, usually a tongue click, and listen to the returning sound waves to create a picture in his mind of what his surroundings look like. And yeah, it's actually really effective. With the help of echolocation and his cane, he leads groups on hiking and mountain bike adventures. Much of his time is now spent developing methods of teaching flash echolocation to other blind people. There is definitely a science to it. The Center for Brain and Mind in the United States has studied Daniel's brain as he uses flash sonar. When Daniel uses flash sonar, the visual part of his brain becomes activated, rather than the part of the brain that's responsible for interpreting sound. If you know anyone that is blind, he offers workshops through his organization, World Access for the Blind, to help people become more confident with interacting with their environment. Super interesting stuff guys, let me know what you think about this story in the comments below, but for now I'm going to respond to some comments from previous videos. In a video I asked you guys what scares you the most, here were some of your responses. Oscar Chapman said, "My biggest fear is failing at school." Honestly, that never goes away even when you graduate university. My mom is like almost 60 and she still has bad dreams about failing school. Sorry to burst your bubble, but. Daniel S said, "Socks with sandals scare me the most." Yeah, definitely scary there. Red Fox says, "Your face scares me the most." Why are you watching this channel then? Boo! Anyways friends, that is all for this video. If you enjoyed it, you should definitely check out our playlist, trending videos, clickable on the screen right now. That's it for me, and don't forget to click that bell so you never miss one of our uploads.